Football fans across Uganda are gearing up for the much anticipated return of top-tier football as the Star Times Uganda Premier League kicks off its 2024-25 season. This new season promises a deliver exceptional football action with 15 elite teams competing for the prestigious league title. KCC unveiled their squad that will feature in the 2024-2025 season. The squad revealed ceremony held at the KCC FC ground, MTN Omondi Stadium. The Kasasiro boys confirmed a squad of 28 players with the main target being winning silverware to quench the trophy thirst that has seen the team go 4 years without winning. Among the new players unveiled was Sami Rayne and Sebaduka, the forward who has just joined a 3-year contract. Derek Nsibambi and the signing was confirmed and will wear shirt number 9, previously worn by Emmanuel Anyama during the FUFA Super 8 tournament. Shafiku Kiriza, Issa Mubiru, Hassan Mohamud, while Ibrahim Juma, who was on loan as CD Leganes, returns. Julius Proto will retain the captain's armband, with fullback Oben Chan, Mustafa Mujuzi, Arafat Usama, and Ashraf Mugume named as his deputies in that order. Before the unveiling of the squad, there was a game between KCC FC legends and ex-Uganda internationals, with the former winning 6-0 thanks to goals from Wendy Kavuma, Yusuf Chinene, Patrick Senfuka, Robert Sentongo, Moses Mosoke, and Simon Okwi. The club also launched their new jersey that will be used for 2024-2025 season. KCC FC will start a new season at home on Friday, September 13th, against rivals URA. For goalkeepers, Anthony Emojong, Mutwali Bumogolofa, Humphrey Oiroth. For the defenders, Mustafa Mujuzi, Hassan Mohamud, Ibrahim Juma, Peter Mugambo, Issa Mubiru, James Mubezi, Haruna Lukwago, and Wilbert Obenchan. For the midfielders, Saidi Mayanja, Sharif Sengendo, Steven Muchunguchi, Julius Poloto, Bright Anukani, Ashraf Mugume, Shafik Nana Wikiriza, Joel Serunjoji, and Mwanje Elvis. For the forwards, KCC will go with Derek Nsibambi, Etienne Katenga, Abubakar Mayanja, Emmanuel Anyama, Samuel Sebaduka, and Arafat Usama.
Of course, we had lots of expectations when we unveiled that squad, but we realized along the way there are tactical mistakes that were made, partly on our side, because we were a bit over-adventurous, over-ambitious, and we ended up disorganizing the team. And we apologize to the fans. You know, we brought a new coach, several players. There are those that were discharged. A big number of them, about 10. Some of them now are in other local clubs here. You know them.
John Sempija, Professional Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.